Here we are together, and everything between us is good.
Well, you know, it was out through a phone call, you know, me being nosy, you know, looking on one of her friend's phone, me and her friend worked together. And, you know, I just seen a picture. I told her friend, I was like, that is, I gotta have her. She looked like she might, she a grown woman, she the one. You know, she called or whatever. And I called her that night, and you know, actually that next day, she didn't call me back until the next day, but I was getting off of work. She's like, who is this? I'm like, just calm down, sweetheart. You know, my friend told me I should holler at you. From there, you know what I mean? You to be something beautiful.
Feels like I'm losing.
But, you know, I just basically, I kind of like moved myself to you. She said, maybe I put my shoes on the side. You know? I felt like, you know, I felt like I was home. She made me feel like I was home. You know, I was wondering where this woman come from, but, you know, she came from somewhere. And not only from her mom, but she came from somewhere. God sent her to me.
Will you promise to be
well, it was first, it was like, it was a 4th of July, I remember, some little heart thing, where they shoot fireworks, she turned to me. Actually, that was a fucking date, to be honest with you. You know, we just sat out there, we had fun, we felt relaxed. I felt like I could be myself, and you know, a couple of family members, and you know, they was like, okay. You know, that's another thing, you know, her family's real good people. You know, these people came and accepted me as their family, and they loved me. You know, I mean, what more could you ask for, you know? And, you know, it's not what you go through, it's how you come up out of it. So, she showed me that. Yeah, I think she knew what she was, you know, I think that she was ready for a change too, you know what I mean? She had her own situations that she was dealing with too at the time. And, I mean, I think she was ready for it sometimes. She didn't play hard, I guess she just let the love take its course. Oh, wow. Hey, this is a good one. Well, I called her, told her to get dressed, put on some clothes, nice clothes, and she did that, you know. I asked her where she wanted to go out to eat at. You know, we went out to a restaurant, to a Chinese restaurant at that, you know. And, you know, she real shy, you know, she don't want, you know, and I already knew that before asking, so I was like, how am I really gonna do this without doing it the natural way it's supposed to be done, down on one knee. Well, you know, I went to the buffet. I put a little sherbet ice cream. She had went to the bar, to the buffet, and I came back before she did, and I put the ring into the ice cream and sat on the table. And when she realized what it was, you know, that's when
everything between I asked us is good.
She said yes.
Right in this cloud,
wow. Well, you know, it's like, me being not from here, you know, it's like two different lifestyles, you know. I mean, I'm from the fast-paced lifestyle, trying to learn how to slow down, and she from the slow down. I already just need some help with, you know, the love part, you know. But, you know, she just helped me to understand, like, you know, I can't be so quick to jump to certain conclusions. I gotta just take my time. You know, she's always kept me on the right path, helped me down when I didn't have. And then, you know, when I had, you know, we was together, you know, and her family made sure that, you know, that we both keep ourselves focused. And, you know, she helped me try to realize that, you know, you gotta put God first in everything that you attempt, you know. And as far as relationship too, you know, God takes a role in the relationship too, so. She helped me to understand that too, and you know what I mean, I just love her. You know, I love her family, I love her, and you know what I'm saying, there's nothing that I won't do for her or her family, you know. I don't have much, but hey, you know what I'm saying, me is all I have, you know what I'm saying, is all I have, me and my little fat daddy, you know. I mean, it's a lot, you know. Khalitha Williams, Loudon Williams, but Williams, I just want to tell you that, you know, I love you. You know, my Eminem, my midget, you know. I mean, I love you with all my heart, and I thank you for accepting me into your life as being your husband. And, you know, we got a long ride, baby. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be rough times, it's going to be good times, but everything's going to work out. You know, we're going to put God first, and we're going to say, holla back to the haters, you know what I'm saying? Because look at it, we here, baby. You know, I love you, let's do this. Happy anniversary. Happy wedding. All my family. We brought them all together. Everybody just have a good time and enjoy this. I thank y'all for coming, for supporting us, and everything that you've done and everything that you are doing. With your price and everything else. Y'all have some fun.
Through a friend of mine's. He was at work and he saw a picture of me, and he asked who that was, and she said, that's my good friend. And he said, she seems like a good woman. So he asked for my number. I didn't answer the first time, but I called back and asked who this was, and he explained to me that one of my friends gave him my number, and that's fine. I said yes. So we start conversating for about a couple of weeks or more, and he came to visit. From then on, we've been together. Our first date is when we went to the 4th of July event in 96 to see the fireworks and the band. And it was very nice. We really enjoyed our time out there. I knew he was the one when he showed my children love, and that was the most important thing. And I knew that once I seen that my children really did like him, I felt like he would be the one for me, because he accepted my kids as well as me. One day, he told me to get dressed, and I was fussing and arguing with him. I was like, where are we going? So I went ahead and I got dressed, and he took me to this Chinese restaurant, and we ate. So I got back up to go for a second round. I come back to my seat and I see a ring on my ice cream. Would you do that for me? Hold me. I was so shy and embarrassed because all the people was around, but it really made my day. And I really enjoyed it.
My heart is ready for love and to be loved. And I choose you, babe. That's the one thing I'm sure of. So I will take this one last step. So catch me, I'm falling for you.
I would like to thank everyone for coming out to take part of our special day. We really enjoy y'all being here, and that we love you all. Thank you.
Thank y'all for coming out, partying with us. We're for the party, y'all. For the party. Thank y'all coming out, partying with us, helping us enjoy this special moment. My family, her family, Everybody family, now we all family. And we just appreciate y'all, man, for keeping us in your prayers and your thoughts.
Everybody here? Good. Everybody got their drinks?
Sorry, right. Love you, baby.
Come on, clap your hands with me. DJ, you ready?
Yeah.
I say, DJ, you ready?
Yeah.
Party people, are you ready? Put all your drinks in there. Now, if you came to have a good time,